And the winner of Big Brother is... Congratulations, Hayden.
14th person voted out of Survivor, blood versus water. Hey, Hayden, the tribe has spoken.
Big Brother, I mean, it is Survivor in a house.
For Todd Hanna, gonna take on Jervis for Galong. Hayden can win it for his tribe. Survivor's ready. Go! Hayden not messing around. He's down quickly and has the ring, and he's up with it. Hayden scores! Todd Hanna wins their first challenge of this season. Immunity and reward!
Three big dudes, they show up at our house. They start going through the cupboards, taking our seasoning, like, you know, eating our food. And I'm in the back of my mind, I'm thinking, that's my stuff, dude. I want to smack their hand and say, you know, mind your own food. But you can't do that.
There are social faux pas to the game of Survivor, and one of them is eating more food than everybody else. But if you just come in and pretend like, yeah, everybody just cracks open a coconut whenever they want. Everybody just eats a banana whenever they want. It doesn't have to be fair.
Wanna see how fast I can drink this?
I don't think I'm painted as the lazy guy yet, because after I crack a coconut and drink half of it, I pass the rest around to the other five people to share. So that's kind of generous of me to do.
I'm gonna hit all that food like a one-man wrecking ball.
You know, and obviously my relationship with Kat is more important than even this game. So
really?
It is. Yeah, it is.
So I want to challenge you on that. Because one of the opportunities at Redemption Island Arena is, at any point, a loved one can take the spot for the person in the arena, which means you would be taking yourself out of this game and swapping spots with Kat, put her back in the game. You'd be the one fighting for your life.
But I would switch.
Hey. What do you think is better for us long term? Like, think about us being together long term. Who has the better shot to win the game?
You know you do. You know I've always thought that. He's such a good player. He's such a genuine, honorable, and he's every single time someone says something about Hayden, there's not one bad thing that anybody has ever said about him. And I know that he would do so well in this game. Come on, me.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
It's okay. I'm sorry. I'm trying.
And Hayden voted out at the last tribal council. Hayden slips out of nowhere. Hayden becomes the fifth member of the jury. He is out of this game, just like that.
I'm Hayden. I'm 24 from Tempe, Arizona. I'm a college student. I go to Arizona State.
Hayden's very cute, my type, for sure. I would classify him more as cute and lovable, and that could turn into a sexy thing.
Hayden and Kristen. I mean, I'm 5 feet away, supposedly sleeping,
and they were smooching and putting their tongues down each other's mouths. I'm hearing everything they're revealing to each other. It's like trying to fall asleep listening to a dirty movie.
No way. This whole time I thought they were cousins, but now I found out they're kissing cousins.
I'm too hot.
And Hayden sailing across. Congratulations, rec team. Congratulations, Hayden. You are the first HOH of the summer.
How much longer can you go?
A while.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Oh, moly.
I'm in so much pain. My body is aching. I'm freezing cold. Rain is beating down on my head. It's unbearable.
Bad one.
It seems like we've been up there forever. I'm thinking I could fall off this thing any minute.
Oh!
Part one of the final HOH competition, Rumble in the Big Brother Jungle. How many times did Big Brother slam you into the walls during the competition? Answers, please. The correct answer is 250, which means congratulations, Hayden. You are the final